So how can you encourage the youth to be in sports and not in other unproductive activities?
How can I encourage? Siguro for my part naman, siguro be a role model. So given that we're a professional athlete kasi yung platform namin sobrang wide, so hopefully that can inspire and motivate the people, lalo na yung mga bata, for them to be able to really understand, hindi lang dahil mahal namin yung sport, pero syempre it brings people together. So the volleyball community is that big, and even if you don't know each other, naging friends. So hopefully that can entail in their minds.
So how would you react to the response of the Himamaylanans during this morning's activity? How would you react to the?
How would I react? Overwhelming siya. So I always say this na grateful, sobrang grateful talaga sa lahat nangyari, pero at the same time also humbled. So without them naman, without the support system, yung mga tao na nakapaligid, hindi din ako darating kung saan ako darating ngayon. So really just grateful and humble for everything.
Ilang taon kaya nag-start ng pag-join sa sports ng volleyball?
Volleyball?
Yes.
Or sports in general? Volleyball? Mga taong grade 11 years old, 10. And it wasn't actually the sport that I wanted at first, kasi basketball talaga yung akin, kasi dad was also a basketball player. Pero yun nga, parang hindi kasi siya popular sa Cebu na girls doing basketball. So that's where it started na volleyball ako naglalaro.
Paano niyo nahahandle yung ano, yung sports and yung pag-aaral?
Well, first and foremost, studies talaga muna bago lahat, kasi hindi ka naman makalaro kung syempre hindi ka mag-aaral, di ba? Pero it also takes discipline and also yung time management talaga. So you have to know your priorities as well.
So paano yung SEA Games sa hindi ka makakarating doon?
Sa SEA Games, nakakalungkot, pero I think I always take things positively kasi na, for example, nakapagpahinga yung injury ko, tsaka I got to spend time with my family, and syempre, ayun, parang I got to experience events like these. So siguro hindi ko pa time, pero in the long run or in the future, malay natin, baka babalik ako.
So message ko lang sa mga kabataan na mas ma-encourage sila maglaro ng mga sports.
Parang yun yung unang question.
Ayun, sige.
just really do what you love. So doon naman nagsimula lahat eh. Parang kung gusto mo yung isang bagay, tuloy-tuloy na yan. So wag lang susuko kasi syempre mahirap talaga nung una, but always remember that at the end it's gonna be worth it. So yeah.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Thank you. Thank you.